rain didn't stop the dancing or the festivities at the annual Southern Illinois Irish Festival at Turley Park. Today's celebration of Irish music and dancing culture brought hundreds out for another year. Next year, the event will mark its 25th year.